Hi and welcome to COZYROC YouTube channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how to create connection to Blackbaud service and import data into SQL Server using COZYROC REST components. Before to start, make sure to subscribe to our channel and hit notification bell. Here is the list of vendors in Blackbaud service which we are going to import into SQL Server table. Run Visual Studio under Administrator account and click on Data Flow tab. Click here to add a new Data Flow task. Scroll down and drag and drop REST source component on canvas. Double click and click New to create connection to Blackbaud service. From Configurations drop down menu, select Blackbaud. And here you have to provide your credentials and subscription key. Select Internet Explorer. You can find your subscription key in your developer account under My Subscriptions link. Click Next. And provide your credentials. Click here to authorize COZYROC SSIS to access your Blackbaud data. Here is the generated access token. We are going to save it and provide a password for it. OK. Connection is successful. Click OK. And from Resources drop-down menu, select Financial Vendor. Click on Columns tab to see available columns. For this demonstration, we are going to use 4 of them. And click on Preview tab for data preview. Here are the columns. Which we are going to import. Click OK. Let's configure destination component. Drag and drop all of the destination component on canvas. Double click to configure your database connection. OK, and select your table. Now, select source component and drag the blue arrow connecting source with destination. As output, select financial vendor and click OK. Double click on destination component, click on mappings tab and map source with destination columns. Before to execute the package, let's have a look what do we have. We have a list of 66 vendors, which we are going to import into SQL Server table. Let's execute the package. Package execution is successful. We've just imported 66 rows from Blackbaud service into SQL Server using COZYROC REST components. Thank you for watching this video and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel.